the face. No open-handed strikes to the face. No elbows to the face. We are not allowing kicks to the knee. There are no kicks to the knee. No dash kicks to the knee. No strikes to the back, to the spine. If the person is turning as the strike is being thrown and the person turns into it, that is that person's fault. However, you may not continue to punch them in the spine. Us? No strikes to the back of the head either. Strikes that are...
No grabbing. Grabbing is not okay. Also, no pushing. Okay, there's a difference between striking somebody and pushing them. I hope you know the difference. Otherwise, you'll find out when you get called for it. In general, no strikes to any joints. So that includes knees. Also, no going against the elbows. Things like that. Okay. In the kids division, so if you're wearing headgear, so semi-contact divisions, there are no ligaries to the face. Okay. There are also no knee strikes to the head of any sort. Okay. So everybody understand, all of these things are not okay. Awesome. Okay. We move on to legal techniques. These techniques are okay. All right. Punches anywhere below the head, neck. Okay, so punches to the body, that includes straight punches, hooks, uppercuts. If you really want to punch people in the legs, that's okay. Alright, you can use open hands, so shotes. You can also use shutos if you want. Shuto uchigami, for example. All of those are okay. In general, you're allowed, other than the things we noted earlier, you're allowed to kick anywhere except for joints. So you can kick to the calf, you can kick to the thigh, inside, outside, you can kick to the ribs, you can kick to the head. Knees are also allowed in all those places, especially in the full contact divisions. Spin back kicks, spin heel strikes, double washi katengeri, rolling kicks, all of those are okay. Us? Okay. You can score by breaking your opponent's will to fight. Basically, that means that if you hit them and they double over, that would be considered a wazari, a half point. And then you need to make sure if that happens to you, you get up right away, because the judges will be counting 3 seconds of that, and then that's ippon and you're done. There are no throws, but you are allowed to sweep. So if you sweep there like so, and you do a downward-directed non-contact strike, that will score you a half point. No downward-directed strike, no score. If they fall down, striking them like that will not count. We know the difference. Awesome.